So again, we're just going to grind it flat. Just to make sure that there's no imperfections in the weld. What happens is your cutter bit will hit one of those imperfections and jump off and possibly break a tooth. So then I put the drill bit 1/8 inch right there in the center. Drill through. And just make sure they're separated like that. Then we'll move on to the next one. And the last one. This one's already broken, but we'll get her anyway.